Dogs is all about bringing dogs to school to help children with their reading. So we take two dogs into a session and we have small groups of children of different age groups, and they bring the books that they're reading and they read out loud to the dogs. And dogs don't judge, so dogs sit and listen. It builds the children's confidence. It's been proven in many studies to be extremely beneficial to people to read to dogs. It can improve reading up to 30% in children.
What did you learn in today's session?
Dogs and reading.
We've been talking to lots of other schools and private institutions and venues, so basically rolling out the programme to anyone that requests it.